going to be impossible to get him to, like, kill this buffoon. Bad idea coming out at night, I'll admit that. Okay, I'm retreating. White flag up. Oh, dear lord. Retreat, please. Oh, it's turning morning now. I'll just keep running this way. Like a puss. Pussy. My hunger bar is gonna be so depleted after I'm done with this journey tour. I like this place. Mountainous, so we'll have higher ground if we build on top. Oh, great. That's why wouldn't it be raining? Mountainous to give us higher ground. What other strategic ways are in? What are the cons? I mean, the pros. There's cows, so I can make a beef farm. Cons. It is raining. What's a con about this area? There's not a lot of building space on top of the mountains. But it's very difficult to drag like a creeper. For those of you who don't play factions, main way of attacking them, you have to get into their base and then kill them, and then your power goes down. As you saw when I died, my power went down to 3, but it'll regenerate. See, now I have 4 power because it went up 1 since I died. But the main way of attacking is getting like a creeper and just dragging it into your opponent's place. And then once it's there, you make it blow up so you can get into their base and kill them. And then you can access all their chests once their power is decreased. At least from my knowledge, that's what a faction is. Faction tactics are. So having a hill like this, it's hard to get a creeper up here, which is good. Oh, and since we're the Ark, this is a good idea, the Ark faction, we can make like a giant arc over here connecting these two things. That'd be pretty cool. First and foremost, build a chest. I don't know why. And then I'll put our... I don't trust. I'll keep my diamonds in there. First and foremost, make a wall around our area so we aren't completely defenseless if people come. And it'll keep all mobs except spiders out. What is the seed for this world? Just curious. Oh yeah, it doesn't say seeds anymore, does it? I don't know. Let's make a spade. I've never called it a spade my entire life until now. I've always called it a shovel. But let's make a shovel. I don't know why I say ow when the game lags. I just realized that I did that. Excavation. Terrific, because that's what I was going for, was to get my excavation skills up. and we can actually collect some of this dirt. I'm gonna put some of my stuff in here for now. We can take some of this dirt that I've excavated, apparently, and fill in these holes that I might dig up later, but they're ugly right now, so I want them gone. The only bad part about putting up this wall is basically saying we're against you, and it's a big giveaway that there are people here. Because people honestly just go around looking for a war to be fought, which is what we'll end up doing eventually, but... And, also with power, by the way, you can claim land, which I have not done, which is, this wall's useless until I claim land. But it takes some of your power to claim land, so if you can't just claim the universe. But, and then once you claim land, you have to make sure nobody's around to kill you for a while until you gained your power back. But to claim land, let's try to get in the middle of our area. /F claim. Is that how you do it? You claimed land for your faction from wilderness. What about at this edge? Is this still? That's still in our zone. Good. Bitterly hostile. I have no idea why I'm naming it that, but... I hope bitterly is a word, because I'll look really stupid if it's not. Let's stop right there. Actually, around in the time that I said I would get off. You know, we're just getting to the fun stuff, and then continue until we have a wall around this place. Safe place to call our own. So I don't get back here and see that it's all just blown up. Which could happen, I honestly thought none of this would ever happen. And on that last. On the first server I was on, it hit me very hard to realize that people do. Do just go looking around for something to mess with. Also, no, never mind. I lied. I don't know what I was trying to say. Aw, dang it. I hope it's, when you get more people to your clan, I don't know if it's actually your faction, that, when you have more people, you get more, like, they can claim land with their power, they have separate power from yours, so you can claim more land. I don't know if that's true, but if that is true, that'll be good for tomorrow when I can get, Gamenation in on this action. This is a huge chunk of earth. This isn't... Actually, it's not even that much. Am I complaining? My shovel's about to break. Probably after these next three. Yep. There we go. Of course, it was at like 5 after I said 3. We'll make another shovel. And I'm pretty sure I just threw it. No, I didn't even craft it. Alright. 3 cobble aren't needed, and it bothers me that it's there. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. I don't know why I must count. So basically, I have to move this whole ton of dirt so I can have a flat ground. Well, I don't have to do anything really. Just that's my goal for now. And get the wall at 3 tile around, and hopefully have enough power to claim all the land around the perimeter. But it's so people want to stay in the faction. Server. I don't know what they're talking about. I don't know what they're saying. I don't really care. Sometimes, occasionally, I check, and if I see like a big debate, it's usually something I could care about a rule or something they're changing. But if not, I normally stick to myself and don't really speak to other people on the server. We've almost excavated this hole. Mound of dirt. Oh, and it's turning night too. Oh boy. Yeah, so we gotta. I'm just gonna dig around this edge for now. Get a wall established. Of all these to keep it 3, because 3 is bigger than 2, but 4 is more excessive than 3. That is my reasoning for this. I don't really need 4, but I can't have 2. And good thing I was like 5 blocks short, so I have to go grab another stack. Lined up so nothing, no surprises come up. There we go. Finish. It is just struck midnight. It is no longer Easter, so it'll be a whole nother year. Until Easter has hit. But you know what? I'm accomplished. Since Easter is New Year's, I have constantly, which is roughly 2 months. Three full months. It's just began. Just begun April, so 3 full months and like 5 days. Because February was a few days short of a month, so I don't really count it. But anyways, it's been that long since I've constantly been uploading videos. I haven't taken more too dramatic of a break. I think the most I took was a week, and that was just a few days ago, actually. Just because I hadn't been doing stuff on my computer too much. And I'm just trying to finish uploading the games I have. I have already beaten Ocarina of Time. It's been like a month since I've beat it, so I've just been trying to upload those. This will go up probably later tonight, the first episode. If it doesn't, it's going to do that. Voice crack, holy crap. I need water in my voice. It's cracking. But it's been good. I have how many videos? Close to 140 now. Probably like 137 after today, somewhere in there. It'll be like 138-ish. And that is a lot of videos, actually. It's a lot of videos for 9 subscribers, I think. If I claimed right here, all this is mine, but it's not. So let's see here, /fclaim. Now this is Wilderness 2, I don't understand. All this isn't, though. Claim. You claimed land for your faction. I know, didn't I? Don't. I'm trying to figure out how this claiming works and how I can claim all this. F claim. Okay, /fpow. I probably don't have. Oh, I have 7 power left, actually. Let's try to just go around the border of this and claim the land of the places that aren't claimed. That way, we know we have this full. You can tell when it's the wilderness or a different thing, because it'll say at the bottom. Like, when we entered mine, it said Ark, bitterly hostile. Wilderness, it just says wilderness and has a little squiggle. Oh, I think this is fully claimed. Oh, no. Look. F claim. So let's try to go back around the border. Does it claim it all the way down to bedrock? I want to know, and all the way up in the sky. Yep, this is all claimed, so. Doesn't look like too many people be getting up here. Since I have the cobble right now, I'm gonna put 4 to be excessive. Just because I'd feel more protected if we had 4. It's a good thing I got all that cobble in the other place, because we wouldn't have been able to set up and establish this. Wait, where did it say wilderness up on the wall? /fclaim. Like all this wall to be in my faction. For the time being, we are very well protected. Don't picture the person taking the time to drag a creeper up here to blow up something that isn't even have people or anything in it to kill and stuff. So think we are very, very well established. Let's make a few. Nah, we're good. I'm just gonna keep these down in my inventory, and I think we're gonna call it a sit-in. This will probably be close to 6 episodes by the looks of the timer on my other monitor. So thank you guys for watching. Probably next episode, if not this same episode, we'll have Gamation come in. If he doesn't, if I can't convince him to come, which he's been wanting to do one of these things for a while, I don't know why I wouldn't. He'll be here, so. Thank you guys for watching. My name is Arcation, signing out.